What it do, BB fam?
Liz!
It's so fun! Thelma!
It's your girl, Briga!
And we are back with another video, man. Hey, y'all already know what it is, man.
What?
I know we've been gone like a million, trillion, million, billion, trillion, million, gazillion years. You know what I'm saying? But all that don't matter, bro. We back, bro. You know what I'm saying? We back, and we back live. And we about to get back into the rotation of the algorithm of YouTube. Because something's been missing.
Yeah.
What's been missing?
I don't know what's been missing.
Us. You know what I'm saying? We have been missing, y'all. And
yeah.
You guys have been missing. Trust and believe, we have been checking out the comments. We have been checking out the growth. We just been a little bit. Tied up. You know what I'm saying? We've been having a lot to do. We've been having a lot going on. And we'll keep all that for the further videos, you know what I'm saying? To keep you guys posted with what we got going on. So, with that being said, man, thank y'all for tuning in. I know y'all missed us, man.
I
miss y'all, you know what I'm saying? And the comments let us know y'all miss us, you know what I'm saying? So that's a good thing, you know, and it ain't a bad thing. So, with that being said, we ain't gonna hold you up, you know what I'm saying? We gonna get
straight to it.
What we about to do, man?
All right, we're about to get into this video that's called...
It's a reaction video, okay.
Is that Bayou...
Bayou Manga sings Dr. Dre's No Diggity acapella on X Factor. I was trying to figure out for the life of me what does NZ mean. I should have paid more attention in geography class because I found out it means New Zealand. You know what I'm saying? Nonetheless, I shouldn't have said that.
Like,
I should have asked you guys.
All the rugby videos in them? Well, they...
Bro, they don't never put NZ.
You're right. They always put the whole full spelling.
I thought
What's
that meant New Zone.
No, you didn't. But yeah, so. No.
I cracked myself up.
No.
Man, nonetheless, bro, we about to get straight to it. You know what I'm talking about?
Let's see what's going on. Oh, no.
I wasn't even finna go nowhere.
We cannot.
Who is the subscriber that suggested the video, man? We ain't even finna prolong. You know what I'm saying? We know we gotta exhaust the upon high.
The subscriber is Tia Vitale or Vital.
Say it proud. Tia Vital.
Tia Vital.
Vitale. I don't know. I didn't read the name. She did. So if it's wrong, don't blame me. Don't.
I hope I didn't butcher it.
Don't blame Hoodie Bama. Blame Brady Breeder. Okay? So with that being said, we are about to lights, camera,
action.
Hey, man. But before we start, I know y'all like, bro, get on with the video. No. Hey, man. Tia, I really appreciate you for suggesting this video, man. And y'all already know, man, y'all need to go ahead and give Tia a shout out, man. You know what I'm saying? If y'all like this video, give her a shout out. You know what I'm saying? If y'all got a video, suggest it right now. Before I even press play, I'm going to give y'all 10 seconds to suggest a video in the comment section right now. You got time. Because I'm going to give you 10 seconds starting now. Alright, so I know all the suggestions are in and we are about to
get straight.
It'll be buzzy to get through. Really buzzy. So I don't know anything I'll get. It's plus four.
Bo, welcome back. Do you want to tell us a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, 20 years old. I'm from...
I didn't see him on X Factor before. Yeah, he did the beatbox.
Because pretty much I was winning for Jay. Guess this is one of the biggest opportunities I'll get.
We've been telling every other contestant, we want something different, we want something original, we want the X Factor, we want this, we want that. Didn't come on, but you came on.
I'm gonna give it everything. I'll just do what I just do, just jam.
Your auditions were incredible. I can't wait to see what you're gonna do for us today.
Why are you talking like you beatboxing?
Chapo!
Oh, it's gold.
Shorty get down, good lord. Baby got them up and going all the time. I can't get it out of my mind, say why. Think about the girl on the east side to the west side. Push that right, it's no surprise. Cause baby you're a perfect 10. I wanna get in, can I get down so I can break the way for real. Oh baby, life forever. Drag it up now. Shawty never act wild, very low key on that profound.
Whoa,
play the bass, bro. No, 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 play the bass, bro. No, 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 no.
I don't know. I'm kind of like
with that one,
and then I'm kind of like
with that one,
and then I'm kind of like
with that one.
I'm gonna let you go first because I gotta get my thoughts together and what I really want to say about this one.
Okay, so being that we saw him before and just remembering previously oh, the Hit the Road Jack, it was like, how is he doing all that? Like, all at the same time. I do remember this. Like,
and it was
all
both.
Yeah, them sounds coming from his mouth, like, so many different ones. He dope. Don't get it twisted. This time, I feel like I like, and that's my jam. I really like this song.
Ayo, 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 ayo. No, yeah. Dig it out.
You know what I'm saying? The jam. He did his thing. I feel like he could have took it to another level though. If doing the beatbox, I liked it, but it was some points. I don't know. I can't pinpoint exactly, but I know it's just something that I feel like could have been taken up to another level. He did a good job, or just to pick another song. Because I don't know, this is my jam. So it's like he got a. But I will say this is my last thing. I will say one of the parts, I don't know if he be singing and beatboxing at the same time, and he can still get his words off, and you can still hear the beat. I don't know if that be happening or is it pre-recorded. I was trying to catch it. Like is the hook pre-recorded and then he just beatbox over it. But it looked like he was singing and beatboxing at the same time. I don't know. Y'all let me know. Or you let me know. Somebody let me know. Okay? Because if he did, I was like, okay. Yeah, that's hard. It's hard to do.
Pretty much.
He was. I don't know.
Is it my turn?
Yeah, it's your turn. I'm done. I'll be quiet.
Is it my turn?
Woo! It's your turn. I talked a lot. Talk the notes.
No, it's cool. It's cool. Mr. Bo on the NX Factor in New Zealand. I must say, my mind feels like the 400 NASCAR Derby. It's in all kind of circles about this one. I didn't know if he was trying to DJ. If he was, don't beat me down. It sounded like a horrible DJ session. If I went to the club and I heard that playing and the DJ was scratching the way he was beatboxing, I would've went to the bathroom and waited till the song was over. Okay? If I had to do number two, or if I had to do number one, or if I had to come out, regurgitate. It didn't matter. I was gonna wait in the bathroom till I had to come out. Unless somebody was in there blowing it up before me and it was too stank. Then I would just went outside, looked at the stars, and said, what is Bo in there doing? But on the singing part, if I was at a concert and I heard him singing, I might be a little bit entertained. Not a lot, a little bit.
Not a lot, a little bit.
Just a little bit, smidgen. Because I was like, okay, I hear your voice, brother, but it sounds like you're holding something back. You know what I'm saying? It's like you in the candy store and you leave, but all your friends outside didn't go in the store, but you got that candy in your pocket. Yeah, felt like you was that kid with the candy in your pocket. And I was trying to get a piece of it, and you didn't want to shit. So, what I'm going to say is, it wasn't bad. It wasn't horrible.
No, it wasn't.
Could have been better. Not a little better, a lot better.
Yeah, it
could have
been a lot better.
You know.
I expected him to turn up a little bit more than what I seen.
Yeah, I wanted to see the those diggity do.
Yeah.
Put me on X Factor.
No. No. No.
But yeah, man. So overall, man, Bo is pretty dope.
Yeah.
And I can say that because this isn't my first time seeing Bo. Like, we actually done sat downstairs and watched, like, X Factor, and he popped up, and I was like, bro, dope. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm still gonna give him some cool points off of what I already know about him. But on this one, you know what I'm saying, he might have lost one cool point. So, he went from 10 to 9, you know what I'm saying? So, next time I see him, he might get another 2 points so he can elevate from where he was before. Okay. So with that being said, man, that's my opinion. You know what I'm saying? Y'all have gotten Bree's opinion. And it's our opinion. And if you got one, don't bash us. Put it in the comment section, okay?
Okay.
Oh, I thought we had a problem. I had to make sure.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I thought I seen somebody mean mugging. Cause they a bull fan. Whoa, man. Pump your brakes. It's okay. You know what I'm saying? We are all entitled to peace. But nonetheless, man, I'm just glad to be back with
I'm glad
you
to
guys.
Be back too.
You know what I'm saying? And you look here. We're going to keep it going, man. We're gonna keep the videos coming, man. I know we probably said that a month or two ago. Yeah. And,
so,
you know.
We got y'all.
But
we're going through the comments. We definitely.
I ain't going through.
Well, he not. But guess who going through?
You know what I'm saying?
Comments.
So matter of fact, y'all need to give Bree a shout out, man.
You know what I'm saying? Be patient, because I'm going through them things.
Give Bree a shout out, man. Go ahead and go pound Bree. Pound team Bree, because she going hard for y'all, man. She in the comment sections through all the good, all the bad, all that. She trying to find you guys that's suggesting videos so that we can watch and react the video, and not only watch and react, but shout you guys out. And we are almost at 10,000 followers or subscribers, however you want to say it. But we are on our way, man. So let's get on the road and let's subscribe.
You did?
Like,
comment,
subscribe,
hit that bell. Ding.
Hey. Hit that bell, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I mean? Hit that bell, man. Make sure y'all become a part of the BB Fam Lit family, man. You know what I'm talking about? Because we lit over here. You know what I'm saying? Bro, we probably got, I ain't going to say the best reaction channel, but we have a great reaction channel because we have a great reaction team. Yes. Not just me and Bree. If it wasn't for you guys, there wouldn't be no team. I am her. She is me.
Yeah.
So where her me, we are I. So with you guys on the team, we are, I don't know, a big happy family. I love you, you love me. I got on purple too. Let's get together in morning with the. I almost said with a knickknack. I done switched all right. up the whole joke, but I don't remember Barney.
But you know what he mean.
You know what I meant.
Though. He love y'all. You know. I love y'all.
Hey,
you know how
we gonna catch y'all on the next joke, man.
Peace. Slow it down. 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 Slow it down for me. Slow it down for me. Slow it down for me. Slow it down for me.